Good evening. I'm so glad to have you tonight. I can't tell you how encouraging it is as the worship leader here for you to come on a Sunday night to just be with the Lord. And as the verse says that we built this around, one thing have I desired, to be in your temple and to gaze upon your beauty. One translation says, and to seek for answers in your temple. So we're here tonight, and our hearts have been praying about this and leaning into this. Pastor Dennis is going to come after a few minutes and just give us some instructions. You are under no compulsion to stand. You can if you want to. You're free to move. You're free to respond however you feel the Lord leading you to respond. Even before I say anything else or before Pastor Dennis comes and talks to us, if at any point you want to kneel at your seat or walk and pray or whatever, you are welcome to do that. But can I just ask you to, you don't even have to stand right now. Just lift up your heart, lift up your voice. If you feel like it, lift up your hand. And let's just welcome the Lord into this place tonight. Father, we thank you. We thank you for this night of worship. We thank you that we can come with you as our primary desire, with you as our primary focus. And we're here to give you our worship, to offer you our praise. We're asking that you be enthroned upon our praise, that you would inhabit our praise tonight, and that your presence would fill this place and touch every heart. Don't let anybody leave here the same. Whatever needs are here, physical, spiritual, financial, whatever it may be, Lord, would you meet us at our point of need tonight? And we honor you. We thank you. In Jesus' name, we give you our worship. This is our worship. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on and sing it now. Here's my worship, all of my
my worship, all of my worship. Receive my worship, all of my worship. Hear my worship, all of my worship. Receive my worship.
Sing that with us. You're worthy, Lord. You're worthy. You're worthy. You're worthy. You're worthy. Come on, tell him you're holy. You're worthy. We worship you tonight. We cry out to you. We need you. We look to you. You are our only source. We look to you. You're our strength. Hallelujah. To you. We lift our voice to you.
give me wisdom. You know just what to do, and I believe.
Yes, Jesus. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Jesus. We look to you, God. How many of you are here tonight looking to him for something in your heart, in your life? You need a miracle.
Yes.
You know he's a miracle working God. Come on, do you know he's a miracle working God? Worship with Rachel as she leads us right now. We need a miracle. You're the same God.
You're the same God today, and the same God tomorrow. Help me see the victory you already see. Let my faith be today what it will be tomorrow, when I've seen the victory you already see. Oh, Jesus, I believe. Oh,
sing.
We need a miracle. You are the miracle maker. God, there is no power.
abundant, beyond what we could ask or think. We call on your name, Jesus. By the power of your name, all for your glory, the sick are healed, the soul is filled, the battle has been won. On your promise I stand, and in faith I believe it, that what I pray in your name, it's already done. Oh, let your will be done.
Say it.
In the waiting, you get the glory.
In the healing.
In the healing, you get the glory.
In the breaking.
In the breaking, you get the glory.
In the breakthrough.
In the breakthrough, you get the glory.
Words that we just sang are these words that just said, we call on your name.
Yes,
we call on your name. And we just, our earnest desire is that this would not just be a night of worship, but that it would be a night of prayer as well. And I was reflecting on when King Saul would be troubled by this tormenting spirit. The New Living Translation in 1 Samuel 16 said that it filled him with depression and fear. It filled him with depression and fear. And somebody said, there's this old boy that can play the harp. David wasn't known. He wasn't king. He's just David. But we know this harp player who has a way with worship. Amen. And maybe if you'll call him. And the Bible says that when that spirit of torment would come, that David would come and play, and that Saul would be refreshed and that spirit would leave.
Amen.
And I just believe there are some people here tonight, and some people in particular who are watching tonight or watching some other time. And that heaviness just wants to have you. It settles in, that darkness, the fear. And you're human. But I just want to encourage you tonight that this is the opportunity.
Amen.
That we feel like the Lord has crafted for us.
Yes.
To come into this space during this season of worship. Pastor Derwin's going to lead a song with these words, these lyrics, "Made a Way." And just to let that wash over us while we're in a season of prayer. You don't have to talk the whole time. You can come and kneel or come and stand. But I just want to encourage you in this portion of the service that as they lead us in this very special time of worship, that you would come and stand for yourself or kneel for yourself for the heaviness and the heartbreak that you feel, or that you would come and stand or kneel for someone else and the heaviness and the heartbreak that they feel. Somebody in your family, someone that you work with, someone that you know. And it might be that you feel so heavy about it that you're tempted, I just want to tell you, if you'll come tonight and worship and pray and let this wash over you, you will be refreshed. And you'll leave differently than you walked in tonight. So if you need special prayer, let me or Pastor Scott know, and or Lisa, let us know. We'll be glad to pray with you. But I really feel like it's more about you coming and just sort of standing or kneeling and soaking, listening to the words of this worship, and let the Holy Spirit come and minister to you in a special way over these next few minutes. Will you do that? Pastor, lead us. Team, lead us.
Hallelujah. You made a way when our backs were against the wall and it looked as if it was over. You made a way and we're standing here only because you made a way. 'Cause you move mountains, you cause walls to fall with your power, perform miracles. There is nothing that's impossible. We're standing here only because you made a way.
When our backs were against the wall and it looked as if it was over, and we're standing here only because you made a way. 'Cause you move mountains, you cause walls to fall with your power, perform miracles. There is nothing that's impossible. And we're standing with your power, perform
Somebody get what you're singing right now.
You made a way.
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 Say,
I don't know how, but you did it. Made a way. Don't know how, but you did it. Made a way.
I don't know how, but you did it.
Made a way.
Don't know how, but you did it.
Made a way.
Don't know why.
Don't know why, but I'm grateful. Made a way. Don't know why, but I'm grateful. Made a way. I don't know why, but I'm grateful. Made a way. Don't know why, but I'm grateful. Made a way.
You move mountains. You move mountains.
You cause walls to fall
with your power.
Perform. Standing here only because you made, and we're standing here only because you made, and we're standing here only because you made. You made a way
when our backs were against the wall and it looked as if it was over. You made a way, and we're standing only because you made a way. You made a way. Oh, come on, somebody just praise him right now. Find your own words. Find your own praise. Find your own voice. Find your own worship to him right now. He's already made a way. He's already made a way. He's already made a way. When our backs were against the wall and it felt like it looked like it was over. But it doesn't matter what it looks like. Cause you made a way. No, it doesn't matter what it feels like. Cause you made a way. Somebody help me right now. It doesn't matter what it looks like. Cause you made a way. It doesn't matter what they say. Cause you made a way. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. You're worthy, Lord. You're worthy.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
You're worthy, Lord.
Oh,
you're worthy, Lord.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. You made a way, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
I don't know how, but you did it. You made a way. I don't know how, but you did it. You made a way. I don't know how, but you did it. You made a way. I don't know how, but you did it. Stay there, stay there. Sing it with me, choir. Sing it with me. Say, I don't know how, but you did it. You made a way. I don't know how, but you did it. Made a way. I don't know. You did it. Made a way. I don't know how, but you did it. Made. Say, I don't know why. Don't know why, but I'm grateful. Made a way. I don't know why, but I'm grateful. Made a way. I don't know why, but I'm grateful. Made. Don't know why.
perform miracles. There is nothing that's impossible, and we're standing here only because you made. And we're standing here only because you made.
We're standing,
and we're standing here only because you made.
Made a way when our backs were against the wall and it looked as if it was over. You made a way, and we're standing here only because you made a way. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You made a way, 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 you made a way. Yes, 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 yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Come on, just praise Him right now. There's something about your praise that He loves. There's something about your worship that He loves. There's something about your voice that He loves to hear. Something about your praise that He loves, He loves, He loves, He loves. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Team, I want us to go to worthy of my song, worthy of it all. I want you to help us right now. I want to stay in this atmosphere. I want to stay in this same theme. How many of you know that He is worthy? It doesn't matter what it feels like. It doesn't matter what it looks like. He is worthy of our song. Let's worship Him. Let's worship Him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'm gonna sing till my heart starts changing. I'm gonna worship until I mean every word. 'Cause the way I feel and the fear I'm facing doesn't change who you are or what you deserve. Sing it with me. Give you my worship. You still deserve it. You're worthy. You're worthy. You're worthy of my song. I pour out your praises in blessing and breaking. You're worthy. You're worthy. You're worthy of my song. Oh, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy. Listen, I'm gonna live like my King is risen. I'm gonna preach to my soul. You've already won, and even though I can't see it, I'm gonna keep believing that every promise you made is as good as done. I give you my worship. You still deserve it. You're worthy. You're worthy. You're worthy of my song. pour out your praises in blessing and breaking. You're worthy, you're worthy, Jesus, you're worthy of my song. Jesus, you're worthy of my song. You're worthy, Jesus, you're worthy of my song. Jesus, you're worthy of my song. When I sat by that hospital bed, it happened yesterday. You were worthy. When he could barely lift his head, you were worthy. And after all those tears were shed, you were worthy. I'll never stop singing your praise. I'll never stop singing your praise. Hey, and in the blessing and the singing now, you are worthy. Whether you say yes or no away, you are worthy. And through it all, I choose to say you are worthy. I'll never stop singing your praise. I'll never stop singing your praise. Listen, listen. And when I finally see your face, I'll cry worthy. When you wipe these tears away, I'll cry worthy. Above every other name, you are worthy. I'll never stop singing your praise. 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 Come on and say, I give you my worship. You still deserve it. You're worthy. You're worthy. You're worthy of my song. I pour out your praises in blessing and breaking. You're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy of my song. I give you my worship, you still deserve it. You're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy of my song. I pour out your praises in blessing and breaking. You're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy of my song. You are worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy. Listen. This is my story. This is my song, praising my Savior, praising my Savior all the day long. In the valley I'll sing your praise, on the mountain I'll sing your praise, in sickness I'll sing your praise, in health I'll sing your praise. Come on, help me. I'll sing your praise. 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 I made up my mind to sing your praise. I'll sing your praise. I will bless the Lord. I will bless the Lord. I'll sing your praise. Sing your praise. Yes, I will. I'll never stop praising. Oh,
yes, yes, yes.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
'Cause you're worthy of it all. You're worthy of it all. And from you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory. If you can sing it with me, you're worthy of it all. Holy are you, Lord. Worthy are you, Lord. Mighty are you, Lord. Healer are you, Lord. Savior, deliverer, prayer answer, refuge and rock and fortress and strong tower. You're worthy. You're worthy. You're worthy. You're worthy. You're worthy. You're worthy. You are worthy.
Oh, hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Some of you have heard me share this, but the scripture says the name of the Lord is a strong tower.
Amen.
The righteous run into and are safe. That word safe in the Hebrew literally means inaccessibly high. Too high for capture. So when you read that verse, according to the Hebrew, it would read, the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run into and are inaccessibly high. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run into, that's you. That's me, not by our own righteousness. It's because of what he did, his imputed righteousness. The name of the Lord is a strong tower, and the righteous run into it, and we are too high for capture. I wish somebody would just tell the enemy that right now. You have no authority. You have no authority. You have no dominion. You have no domain. I'm in the inaccessibly high, strong tower that is the Lord, the name of the Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
The name of the Lord is a strong tower.
Yes, Lord.
In the year that King Uzziah died, I saw also the Lord seated upon a throne, high and lifted up.
Hallelujah.
And his train filled the temple.
Hallelujah.
And above it stood the seraphim, and each one had six wings, and with two he covered his face, and with two he covered his feet, and with two he did fly, and one cried unto another and said, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts. The whole earth is full of his glory. And the post of the door moved at the voice of him that cried, and the house was filled with smoke. Then said I, Woe is me, for I am undone. I'm a man of unclean lips, and I dwell in the midst of a people of unclean lips, for my eyes have seen the King, the Lord of hosts. Then flew one of the seraphim unto me, having a live coal in his hand, which he had taken with the tongues from off the altar. And he laid it upon my mouth and said, Lo, this has touched your lips, and your iniquity is taken away, and your sin purged. Also I heard the voice of the Lord saying, Whom shall I send, and who will go for us? Then said I, Here am I, send me. You're worthy of it all.
Yes, Lord.
Sing it. Sing it. You're worthy of it all. For from you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory. Come on, choir, sing it with me now. Say, You're worthy of it all. Sing it, church. You're worthy of it all. For from you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory. One more time, without anything from up here. You're worthy of it all. Say it. You're worthy of it all. For from you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
And you are great. You do miracles. You're so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. You are great. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. Oh, I feel this. There is no one else like you. Come on. Come on, singers, help me. Find a part and say it right now all over the room. You are great. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. You are great. You do miracles. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. Oh, come on and say, You are great. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. You are great. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. Nobody like you, Jesus. Nobody like you, Jesus. Nobody like you, Jesus. Nobody like you, Jesus. Yes, God. Yes, God. Hallelujah. There's a river flowing from the mountain that shows our God is true. There's a song rising from the valley. It's our response to you. You are God, God of all creation. The earth groans and longs to be with you. Where we are, our hearts are raised to heaven. We breathe to worship you. We breathe to worship you. We stand in awe, our faces shine with wonder, made pure by perfect blood. What better way, what better way to give you all the honor than to bow before. Come on, sing it now. You are God, 'cause you are God, God of all creation. The earth groans and longs to be with you. And where we are, our hearts are raised in heaven. We breathe to worship you. You are God. You are God, God of all creation. The earth groans. Worship him right now. Give him praise. Yeah. In the stillness, I can hear you whisper, calling deep and deeper still. The same voice that moved upon the waters says, come drink and have your fill. In the stillness, I can hear you whisper, calling deep and deeper still. The same voice that moved upon the waters, he says, come drink and have your fill. Come on, come on. He says, come drink and have your fill. Our hearts are raised. Singing in unison. To worship you I live. To worship you I live. I live to worship you. Come on. Come on. Lift up your voice and say. To worship you I live. To worship you I live. I live to worship you. Oh, one more time. To worship you I live. To worship you I live to worship you. Oh. Say that again, say that again. To worship you I live. To worship you I live to worship you. To worship you, say it. To worship you I live. To worship you I live to worship. Listen, we're going to do one more song that this church loves. These girls are going to lead us in. I speak Jesus. I speak Jesus. But can I tell you something? God is not flattered by our sanctified exhaustion. He is not impressed when we come into His presence and fling three or four songs at Him and then rush back out into our hurried lifestyles without ever giving thought that He might want us occasionally to do what we're doing tonight, and that's just make room. Make room. Yes. To just be with Him.
Yes, amen.
Make room to just be in His presence.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Because in His presence is fullness of joy. At His right hand, pleasures evermore. There is nothing in this world, there is nothing in this world that will give you the long-lasting equity or benefit that you're receiving tonight in this room. There is nothing else in this world that will carry you and sustain you and strengthen you for the week ahead.
Amen.
I want these ladies to lead us in this song, and let's go out of here tonight declaring the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The name that's above every other name. Let's sing it. I speak Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Oh, from the mountains, and Jesus in the streets, and Jesus in the darkness over every enemy. And Jesus for my family, I speak the holy name of Jesus.
Listen, we're not going to give a formal dismissal. If you need to go and you want to go, you are welcome to go. But we're going to go back to that verse where the choir comes in the first time. I just want to speak the name of Jesus. I'm going to stay here for just a minute. Thank you for worshiping. Thank you for your hunger. Thank you for your passion. Thank you for the pursuit of Him. And some of these folks will hang here for a while tonight. No pressure and no compulsion to do anything. Again, if you need to go, you're welcome to go. But we're going to go back to that verse where the vocals come in and we sing, I just want to speak the name. I just want to speak the name. Let's do it right now. I want everybody sing it. Sing it right now.
Say, I just want to speak the name of Jesus.
Over fear
and all anxiety. To every soul held captive by depression, I speak Jesus.
Darkness over every enemy. And Jesus, for my family, I speak the holy name of Jesus.
Savior Jesus.
like the fragrance after the rain. Oh, Jesus, 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 let all heaven and earth proclaim. Kings and kingdoms will all pass away, but there's something about that name. Say kings and kingdoms. Kings and kingdoms may all pass away, but there's something.
Say that again.
Yes, there's something about. Oh, there's something about that.
Let me just say this and we're going to go. I'm going to pray a benediction over you. Said I wasn't going to do that, but nobody left, so I'm going to, you just hung around and now I feel like doing that. But I want to say this.
I love everybody on this platform. I love this team. I love their hearts. And without any prompting, without any corporate focus, without anything from Pastor Dennis or me, as a leader, I can tell you that right now, during this month of January, there's people on this platform that are fasting at some level because they want to be closer to God this year. They want to know Him more this year. They just want to give themselves to Him in a special way of consecration and focus for these first several days of January. And so I want you to know that over these next few Sundays, when we get up here, I want it to be good musicianship and I want it to sound good. But the main thing I care about, and the main thing these people care about, is that whatever we do is a sweet-smelling incense of worship to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. So may the love of God, may the peace of Jesus Christ, and may the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. May the Lord lift up His countenance upon every one of us and give us peace. In the name that we just sang about, we pray that prayer of blessing and benediction over you tonight. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. We love you. We love you. Have a wonderful week. Take this atmosphere with you. You can have it in your car tomorrow morning. You can have it on the job. You can have it at school. God bless you. Have a wonderful week.